Well, Aishwarya spoke at length about her relation with husband Abhishek. With rumors rife about the two not doing so well together due to differences, it was indeed a relief to hear about Aishwarya speaking about hubby fondly. Yes, she said she could be herself with him and share her joys and sorrows. And she would never feel that there's a man from a great lineage. Also, Ash added that Abhishek is the father of a child and she loves that about him. Recently, the pair had been in news when Abhishek had walked off the red carpet during the premiere of Sarabjit. Media reported that all was not well between them. But with this from the heart combo has really set things aright, we guess. Now with this confession from a wife, we are sure there's nothing between the two. Did we see them holding hands recently? And now everything is fine.